It's the start of the new year, of course. Oh my God, who let in that big old horse? Look out, careful, she's a feisty one.
We're trying to fix the personality core. So give him some rat food.
Yeah, I'm gonna give him some more rat food.
He's gonna be the rat feed personality cube.
Yeah, he has to fight Germa. Eat up, son.
I'm the personality core that makes all of the rules. Hey, Beth. Are you good?
Hey, Beth, can I join you?
You guys good?
No. This is getting worse for the activity. This is fine.
I'm gonna send the raid. Bye, chat.
Don't be weird.
Be weird.
Goodbye.
You can be weird.
You're a little weird, but don't be weird.
You're a little weird.
Thanks for watching, VOD Watchers. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful stream.
Be weird every day of the year.
Make sure you be exactly as weird as you want to be. But when you're entering someone else's house or stream, you gotta do your best to rein in the weird, like 3%. Not asking you to hide who you really are. Or nothing. I would never.
Please increase the amount of weird.
Yeah, every step you take further into someone's home, you are allowed to get weirder and weirder.
Ooh, that's a good thing to know. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like when you enter the door, you're like, oh, hi, it's so good to see you. And then every step you make in the house, you get a little bit more feral.
And every step you take, you will watch it.
And then you find their grandfather clock in the hallway and you just go to town.
Yeah, you just fucking go to town.
Thanks for watching. I gotta go by doubt, apparently. Say to Ford, Ford, what about my home? I don't know the word home. Say to Ford, what about my house? Is it? It's not a house, it's a home. Footnote 2. What the fuck do you mean? Excuse me. I said, what about my home? I don't know the word home. What about my house? It's not a house, it's a home. What? Why are you? Put a towel on the hook. Hang towel on hook. You're not holding the towel. What? Hold towel? You already have it. Hang towel. What do you want to hang the towel on? The hook. You're not holding the towel. What on earth? I'm being gaslit from the 80s. Look at creatures. Which creatures you mean? The Gvunt leader or the Vaharg leader? Look at Gvunt leader. Debris is everywhere. The Gvunt leader is looking typically Gvuntish. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. Look at the Vaharg leader. The Vaharg leader looks typically Vaharg-ish. I'm so mad. Everything in this game feels like stepping on a rake. And then it just smacks you in the face and you're like, yep, what about over here? Bam!
Press Y to interact with device. Switch off lights. Huh?
Hey, I'm still working here.
Oh.
Okay, that was not exactly subtle. I'm just gonna shuffle over this way.
You've won the Arcadia Travel Grant.
Oh, wow. All right, I'm heading over to you. I'm on my way right over to you. Hey, bud, looks like you're having a little shuffle in the wrong direction. No, I'm not shuffling. I'm not even moving.
What a prick.
What if I move it real slow? So it's plausibly, there's just like a slope in the floor.
I think I saw something moving there.
Drone, a box is moving in backstage H32. Scan the area.
No, it's just...
Oh!
Have you seen a guy around here dressed in 70s clothes?
Right.
Yes.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, I need it further. Hold on.
Hey, I think I found your guy.
No, you didn't.
Oh!
Have you seen a
Human's
guy
vision is
here
based on movement.
In 70s clothes?
Yeah, I did bring it up earlier, but in case you've never seen or played the game Inside...
So we're higher than ever before.
It's el perro del espacio.
Go by and play Inside. It's one of the best games ever.
Wow, is that a helicopter after me? That's gonna be expensive.
I play most games Inside. Very good. Can't say you're wrong.
Sup.
The stream! The stream chat! What are they saying? There's no emotes. This isn't realistic. Yep. It's us. Chat, wave!
It's you!
I love how it is kind of styled off the Twitch chat with, like, colored usernames and stuff. Not a single pog in sight. No crabs. This is how people walked in the 70s. What would a term be for a 70s weeaboo? You know what I mean? I'm trying to think of that.
Group 6, please. Come to the backyard bus stop.
Disco Taku?
How are you just ready to go with that? How are you just like,
gotcha, I got it. Fuck.
I'm not proud about doing this to Walton Media coworker, but I really needed your credentials. Zazu Waluigi.
Zazu Waluigi!
Tiffany Schneider.
Zazu, hold on. Go back to Zazu Waluigi, because that's the crossover we all need. Evil Yuri Lowenthal. I'm sorry, evil Yuri Lowenthal be like Yaoi Hyenthal? Katie?
Just hello, I'm Cheese Rat. My name is Cheese Rat, and I'm going to give so you close. As much cheese as you'll let me give you. How much cheese do you want?
Sir, please, I just want to return these library books.
Give how many cheeses? That book doesn't look like cheese to me.
You're going to have to answer my riddle.
I just want to return the library books.
How many cheeses do you want?
Please. I'm sorry I borrowed the big book of cheeses.
Please take it. You didn't want 2 cheeses. You want 13 cheeses. A baker's cheeses.
Are there even 13 cheeses?
Maybe. If you're extra nice to me.
Part of me was just going to do all the same, but in the final evolution, he's holding cheese, and that was the only distance.
Oh my god, he's
taste the second drawing, and he's just his hand is up holding cheese.
And to evolve him, you have to give him a piece of cheese.
Yeah, there's a special cheese you find.
He's like Appleton, like the different type of apple you give him.
Yeah, hello, cheese heads. Welcome back to my stream. I'm legally not allowed to call you cheeseheads anymore.
Welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play.
Hello, cheeseheads. And then it's like, not like this.
Just cut the stream.
Whoever reported me for cheating, I'm gonna fuck you.
If you stream snipe again, I will find where your parents live.
I have been banned from Dota for smurfing, so today we're playing Minecraft.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck.
He looks like a man. Dippy
character. Now I'm just thinking about like...
I would like to see a rated R film, please.
Cheese Rat ate the cheese.
There is no evidence to support the claim that I ate the cheese.
And don't forget that you can hold left alt over a card to make it bigger. So you can hold left alt and then you can scroll wheel to, except for Viz, you can scroll wheel to make it bigger on your screen.
This is going through.
Get fucked.
No, I switched mice. Really like my scroll wheel works great.
Nice.
Paul, I'm glad I got this card.
Listen, dysfunctional scroll wheel happens to a lot of guys my age.
If you are
the fucking server broke because I made a fucking erectile dysfunction joke.
Oh,
we just lose Viz.
I got kicked because I made a cheese joke.
Viz has passed away again.
Viz is gone.
My boss. So first of all, where are we? Okay, we are in the capital city of the nation, right? It's a little bit run down, a little bit seedy. We got these warring mob bosses and conflicts and stuff. This mob boss goes after your romantic interest and she is murdered. And that is the inciting incident for why you're like, I need to fix this city. The twist, of course, is that your romantic interest is a building because it is a city builder where you're managing the society. So you were a skyscraper and she was a warehouse and she was torn down for redevelopment.
Good, I meant yeah.
And so it's like a more emotionally charged city builder than we're used to.
This is literally combining the two Yakuza Zero business
games. It sure is.
Correct.
It sure is. Real
quick, dude, Jax is fucking Jax.
Jax popping off.
Like, fuck. Yeah.
Fuck
what the? How are you even?
Oh
this
my god.
Are you making that game? Stop it. Just kidding.
Oh
it's really
god.
Good. Stop doing
god.
It.
Stop it.
Oh, this is good.
Dude,
god damn it.
In 10 years, this could be your Steam library. It could just be. All these games we're creating.
Oh my God. Managing Monaco goes hard,
dude.
I know, right?
Let's go.
It has like the perfect
managing Monaco is like it's like the green flag drops, eh?
Holy shit, Jax. Yeah.
I like that. Her
girlfriend has like a 999 persona vibe.
Yes, it does.
So
I love the poor girlfriend is like very deliberately like this person is clearly forgotten. Could you tell?
Okay.
Jimmy.
Really? You're gonna call post right in front of Todd?
Yeah.
Put it away.
I will stab you.
Put call back.
Todd made this nice game.
I've had enough.
Okay. Todd spent all night slaving over a hot PC, making this game for you.
Todd slaved away all night over a Word document, looking over Katie's shoulder, just to make this for you.
Todd's gonna reach over the pair of scissors and just cut my cards in half.
Why? It's a child with an incredible talent.
Ooh.
What kind of talent do I have?
What kind of talent do I have?
Oh, what? I'm a chimney sweep. What discovers portals to other universes in people's chimneys, Professor?
Oh, yeah, this one.
And whenever I sweep a chimney, I infiltrate the other world. And I try and sneak back items. And get valuables, Professor. But every time I fail, I'll never be able to sweep that chimney again. Because portal opens up an eldritch tear, and nobody can enter ever again. You understand me? Never again!
So they hire you to sweep their chimney. And then you fail, and then their chimney just collapses. And they're like, hey, you kid!
I just really quickly wanted to share this clip from Dan's stream, because that's where a bunch of Gam's shenanigans were on. So this was the Zooter Bowl. Bath and Jen representing Team Eggplants and Dan Jones representing Team Duckies. And Gam was updating this tracker at the bottom. Excuse me. They were doing a Triforce percent run. I don't remember the exact name for it. But basically, it's a setting you can apply. Are those esports? Yeah, they went full like NFL with it. You can set an Ocarina of Time randomizer to be like, you need to get all the MacGuffins in order to fight Ganon at the end, or you can just add a bunch of Triforce pieces into the seeded pool of items, and once you get X number of Triforce pieces, then you win. So the tracker at the bottom was how many Triforce pieces they had. It was first the 20 pieces one. So anyway, Dan did the tracker numbers. Oh, the 8th and 6, 7, 5, 3, 9, yeah. Anyway, I don't know if the volume is good. No, I probably need to boost it.
Real quick.
Oh,
I want to take chat back a little bit. We've got this segment here where as you can see, the eggplants are throwing some pots around. But as you can see, they make the fatal flaw of throwing against the wall, right up against the ledge. And you can see the item just barely out of reach, meaning they could go for that time loss and try and grab that. But instead opt to just leave the room and reset. Which is a major time loss, because you really don't want that happening in a game like this where every second counts.
Mm-hmm.
This is so fucking good. Oh my god.
Is this Terraria? It's the fucking Terraria theme.
Oh yeah, the randomized music. Well done, Gam. Well done. Gam was putting together live replays, which I just... incredible. Anyway, so yeah, go check out Bath and Jan, cousin Dan Jones. It's just red oil. Mm-hmm. He's in need of an oil change.
Open fire! Who was that?
cyborg.
That damn smile. I'm telling you, the first that moment has stuck with me literally for a decade.
Nice couch.
I think it should be two chairs. Yeah. You're welcome. Interior decorator Raiden saves another apartment. Thanks for the bit.
No.
Cinema. Not the Gmod impact.
Doctor. Oh my god. Doctor, are you analyzing my feed? Doctor, get over here quick. Oh my god, Doctor. Don't drink that, little guy. It's salty.
Ryder, you'll need to head inland.
Not now, Boris.
Make your way through this building.
Slash at cat, please? I would never. Try to cut the cat. What? He's got the moves. He's got them whatever-like reflexes. Holy shit. Dude's got moves. Look at him go. Bam. Look at him! Try blade mode.
He's got the moves!
I'm just trying to pet you, little guy.
Wait, Raiden, before you go, I have some new recommendations for German torture porn. I think you might be very interested. Raiden, where are you going? Raiden, come back! You see, here in Deutschland, we have a very long tradition. Raiden? Raiden? Is his radio working? Raiden?
Is he dropping bars? Yeah, always. Constantly. Reach it, 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 reach it. Extend? Raiden? Damn it! Son of a. Inconspicuous Raiden. You don't want to blend.
¿Quién es ese güey? Mariachi. ¿No?
¿Un cyborg?
Es un sombrero. ¿Qué?
So good! Even if he did blend in, he's got a robot dog. And then his car drives away and it's...
Adios, amigos. ¿Viste? Qué raro, eh? Hay que hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
Why? What? None of this cutscene makes sense. Make sure you blend in.
I'm in the sewer system.
Great!
All right.
Hey, friend. Hey, we're friends. Yeah. Maybe I can make him dizzy if I run around too much. All right, catch you later. High five? High five.
I asked him for a high five.
No, I didn't, he's resting. He high-fived so hard that he got sleepy. It's nap time. Yippee!
There it is. That's your consolation prize for a very fucked up cutscene. Have a sombrero. Customize his body. Why wouldn't I? Oh my god, it's so expensive, but so worth. Traditional garb for Mexican folk musicians purchased by Raiden at a souvenir shop south of the border in a misguided attempt to blend in with the locals. It's a good thing they can't see. Oh. Ah! I was gonna say good thing they can't see me through glass, but they actually could. A metal barrel used to store oil and other liquids. Its contents are shielded from infrared vision. I forgot that the mariachi. Does that work with the box too? Oh, this game is so good. This game is so very good. Oh my god. What's this Mexican barrel doing here? Nothing? Muffled the cucaracha noises. No. That was a close call. Sir! Sorry, it's just not every day you hear an NPC go, ah, fuck me. Where'd he go?
Rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt.
The cat showed up the moment he said memes. It was like synchronized to when he said memes. Showdown. What the fuck is this, Shadow? What is this? Hold on, can I find the, is this the music that plays during this cutscene? Hold on, I gotta cue it up. Hold on a second. Is it what plays for this? Is that? I haven't played Shadow the Hedgehog, so I don't know.
There should be an electrical.
He's stuck on the
nearby.
Door. He can't
use
get to the lady.
To locate
I mean, door, the desk.
Found you. I got
shit.
Found you. No choice now.
Yeah, it's fine.
Get some.
Is that Ulala? It was working! Wait, come back! Stop flying away! Come back! Damn it! No, it touched the ground! I know rich people are weird, but there's I bought a super yacht weird, and there's I built an entire Japanese village inside of my skyscraper weird. Is that hello? Is there anything you can cut this? I got an achievement. Menace to society. We live in I slew the spire. And shit! It took one step into the room.
Ah!
can't catch him with the helicopter. What are you doing?
Okay. I thought he was trying to dive down after him. I was like, what?
I am sorry, my friend. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
Oh, he's fine.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Enemy sighted!
The music. Oh, god damn it. This fucking game.
I know they meant it as a legitimate question, but it did feel like a devastating insult. Someone asked, does this game have S-rigs? Yes, this game has S-rigs. I'm not getting many of them. I was just like, oh god, ow.
This isn't a turn off your brain game. This game is actively hostile to thought. The more you try to apply your human reasoning onto it, the more it rejects and pushes back on you. He's okay! Got him.
Just went quiet. No one expects the barrel. Hello, Denver! And got him. Never mind.
Nano machine, son.
There it is. Anyway.
Oh, when you rest, he has a sit.
That was nice. Do it again. Do it again. Hold on. Help. Just give him. Yeah. That's nice. That's really good. Ignore the man that I turned to paste. That's just really good. He was coke shaky over the hollow boobs. I'll take chat messages that have never appeared before on twitch.com for $100. This is a very good low poly cat. I made a friend. Peak gaming. Give the cat porn. Yeah, he's a good boy. He deserves it. Here you go, little guy. Oh. You want some porn? I don't think he'll wait. He turned around. Probably. Holy shit, this camera.
You will die.
Yeah, I know.
You will die.
Yep, alright, okay. Whoop.
What? There's a guy there.
That works. Oh, man. This game is good. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise, including me.
Hello. Hi. It's me, Sam.
Sam Porter, Jetstream. Oh.
Use that charge. Yeah, I used it. Did you like the way I used the charge to start a battle? I didn't know if it was gonna, maybe like the AI does different things and it would work a second time. So I went for it. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Bottomless pit.
Well, is it worth it to climb all the way up here? For there to once again be— wait, maybe there is a thing up here.
And the reason there was nothing up here for Raiden is because there was a thing up here and Sam took it before Raiden ever got here. And there's definitely gonna be a goodie up here. And I'm really excited to show it off and be like, guys, I found the secret on top of the pagoda. The one pagoda in all of Japan that exists inside of a building. Thank God for the Brazilian double jump. We made it! Well, shit. My reward was enemies. They say a whoop.
Fuck that. Fuck this. Well, all right. What? Huh? Jesus? I just had a moment. Where the fuck is the ship?
All right, the ship's right over there.
Over here.
Here, I'll chase it.
Hello? Yeah, what the, what? Huh? What? Huh?
My box.
No!
This is a day.
Okay, one more time!
Wait, did Barry die? Did Barry just...
Oh my god, yeah, they made it a separate thing.
Oh god.
Cookie mold pan? And there's
what?!
I'm fine.
Thanks, Cam.
That's my joke. We need milk.
How you feeling?
How's it feel?
Fucking idiot. Stupid
and
fuck.
And he's free. Drop his body in the ocean. And he's free.
Wait, you want any? Bath, no. Choke up the floor.
Seen this shit, Mr. Nuncracker?
What happened?
Alright.
There, I think you need some of that.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I think I need less drugs. I'm so sick of shit.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, can you explain what just happened? Hey.
Okay, rude, first of all. Hey, can I take your double barrel?
Wait, they should move out of the way so I can kill the thump.
Yeah, it says
if
grab.
If they move out of the way, I can kill
can't
the
actually
thump.
Grab it,
if
though.
I walk
hey,
around
no,
them,
you want
kill
some
them.
Of this?
There is.
I. I was not moving, so that wouldn't stop. Happen.
It's good stuff. I think. Oh shit, that's an actual thump.
Well, that's one way to.
I didn't like that. Very moist noise.
I'm okay. I'm not okay.
Oh, he's coming here.
Revenge.
Okay. Is that what we're doing now? Why is there a prompt to grab his gun if it doesn't work?
Who would you date of these murderers?
Okay.
All right, let's see.
Yes.
You know, for me, it'd be Peacock. I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
That's Slate. My choice.
Mm-hmm.
That's that. Yep.
She's got
what's
it.
The, what's the green one again? Bit. Emerald?
Green?
Green. That's
yeah,
right.
It's just green. Green.
That's right. That's why I couldn't remember it.
It does seem like they kind of gave up
the
when they
Jesus
were naming
freak
him.
Is the one you're going for?
Like, everyone's got, like, Professor Plum, Colonel Mustard, Mr. Green. Is this Reservoir
well,
Dogs?
Well, I can only fit five
well,
in the polls.
You so. Could also just be, your last name could also just be your race, like, white over there. So,
hey.
You know.
Putting Katie on blast
no.
Now.
I also was biting my tongue about this, but Plum has given me Todd vibes.
You're not the only one thinking.
Not only in look, but just kind of like the disapproving. I can't believe him with these motherfuckers.
This is what Todd would look like if we could get him dressed up and convince him to take off like his Nikes.
If someone commits a murder around Todd and he has to solve it, he does actually roll his sleeves up.
He hits this pose so fast.
Get ready to business. He does.
Todd noise. Yeah, Todd.
They didn't even think about asking to put me in the game. What the heck?
I know.
We opened it for,
I mean,
like,
they could have at least given me the opportunity to say no.
Brooke, how are you, by the way?
The only difference is that Professor Plum is wearing like fancy boy shoes, and you'd probably have.
Listen,
Nikes
Todd, on. I'm trying to do you proud.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How? In what way?
Well, I'm trying.
That was so mean.
First, I want to make sure. First of all, fuck you. Secondly,
I just got here. I literally mean that, honestly. What do you mean?
Yeah, and then you giggled afterwards.
I'm playing you.
Oh, he fucking looks like... Okay, I get it. I see now.
Okay.
Wrong. That's wrong.
Shit.
You don't get to guess again.
Oh, my
you
God.
You're
out of the game.
Shiv will be written by Jet.
Shiv has been replaced by AI.
So that's how this happens.
Can you just put the weight text over Shiv's portrait? Thank
you. Put what over Shiv's text?
Yeah.
The wasted text.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez.
That should be a mod for the game. The only thing it changes.
I'm sure. Yeah.
And
let me save this real quick.
It's kind of fun being out of the game. I'm looking at everyone's stream and seeing what.
Oh, you can.
Okay.
There we go.
You can start shit talking shit.
Let's be like, yeah. Why'd you ask about that? We already know about that.
There you go. There you go, Katie.
No. I lie.
Thank you.
I like it.
It fits really well.
Oh, murder is thirsty work. Drain. Do you have a glass of wine? I'll pour some mustard in it.
White or red? You don't have a yellow, do you? I don't suppose.
Yellow and viscous, perhaps?
Fermented
I just
mustard.
Really like that tang. The tang is what I'm here for.
He just pops open a French's mustard and just unscrews the cap.
It's the only way to have wine, my boy, he says, looking at Green, who's like, yeah,
disgusting.
If you say so, man.
Maybe the mustard cake could be the bun of the hot dog.
Mm-hmm. You put the hot dog into the, you like dig a trough into the cake. Slot the wiener in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Playing a game of slot wiener.
Mm-hmm. Slot the wiener.
Is that what kids are calling it these days?
Yeah.
They're calling it slot the wiener.
Netflix and chill is out. Slot the wiener is in.
85 teens have been hospitalized this week playing a new fad. They call
damn,
slot
what,
the
did I, what did I just walk back into?
I don't know.
Gambus knows I crack under pressure as easy as possible. What?
Hey, Katie, what orientation of the cards are you? Are you holding them in your hand?
I'm turning them to the side.
Oh!
She's tapping her mana.
You're in defense mode.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can't say defense mode with
Katie.
Katie's
tapping
your
location card?
Caught face down in Edward.
Katie is building Exodia in Clue, and we should all be nervous about it.
Need a lift kneecap. Anybody, please. Help
oh
me.
My god, Katie's tapping her location card and playing a weapon card.
This may or may not be something. What in LaRue? That doesn't make sense. She's bulletproof.
Oh.
Mm. Thank you,
game.
Mm.
Oh.
I enjoyed that joke. But I'm mad that I did.
Get the fuck out of here.
They're about to be two murders, Todd. About to be two murders.
We're permanently replacing you with Tom.
All right.
You're on the bench forever.
New MPG, two murders per game.
Wow, Austin, damn.
That was horrible.
Jesus Christ. Austin out here, fucking one dropping, one drop ruling me the other way.
Damn. Not the white card.
Where I come from, we call that an That's American Express.
If you guys could see his face right now, you would know whether he is telling.
If you could see Shiv's face, well, you'd see it's plastered with face. Wasted a second time.
Damn.
Oh, I can't, you know, I can't wait to watch the mod.
I'll just go. Okay, fuck you, man.
No, no, no.
Why haven't,
no, no.
Bye.
Why haven't Rockstar stole, like, sunglasses?
No, Shiv, no.
Come back, Shiv.
No.
No, Shiv, no.
Like, Shiv, that would come back so well. Do.
I have to draw my OCs in that.
Shiv, you're my favorite.
That would be so cool.
Shiv, no, you're my favorite cougar in blue. So much come back.
Well, did I hear there's an opening for a 5'4 white guy suddenly?
Oh, shit.
You can't replace me!
That's just how it goes, God, man. That's business.
Wow.
I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
You called out 5 foot white guy me.
I absolutely can. I was...
All right. Let's roll the dice and see where I'm going to go.
She said, don't step on my.
God, are you role playing?
Mm-hmm. I'm not role playing. I'm just this handsome now.
What do you mean
Let's
now?
Go to the kitchen. I want to see what's being cooked. Maybe it's a murder.
What do you mean now, Todd?
Perhaps a roux.
It's fucking oranges on the ground.
Or is it a ruse? That's a little humor for you.
It's funnier because you're so handsome.
While I'm in the kitchen, I better check on the cook.
Damn.
Not the dog!
Huh? That was perfectly timed and I didn't see anything wrong with it. Like my girl appeared and was like,
Okay, all right. So... Thanks for your help, everyone.
You're welcome. Scroat the box guy?
Yeah, Scroat's box? You know the guy with the box and he had the cat in it.
Schrodinger's box.
Schrodinger?
Yeah, that's the one.
Schrodinger?
We've already, box. we've had this conversation 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And everyone scrot. Made fun of me for how I said it because I can't say it.
That's
I hate
right. Wasn't that the same and conversation when with fucking Jenna Sequoia?
Genesis.
I mean, Schrodinger's
right
really hurt, though.
Thank you, Stodd.
Wow, that's one Schrodinger he took.
Oh, wow. Our third baseman is down for the count after taking that hell of a Schrodinger.
Schrodinger. Schrodinger.
That's it. Now I'm remembering.
Now coming to the plate.
There it is.
Wah, wah, wah.
He's the man with the golden
Oh, I thought we were singing Moon River, not Goldfinger.
Also a good option. Stage.
I'm going to the ballroom, you guys.
No.
Guys,
ah, that means the roux is unprotected.
You shut your fucking mouth.
You shut your. You keep your hands away from the fucking roux.
I just have sticky fingers from the roux.
I've got some honey I want to put in this roux.
A honey in the roux?
Honey in the roux? What the fuck? Mustard.
Oh,
dumbass. No, not mustard. Shut about honey.
Honey in the Roux is one of my favorite country folk songs.
Oh my god. Pulse is in the back.
It's definitely.
Honey in the Roux. Yes, yes. That's right. Yeah.
Guys.
Who
that's
said ventriloquists?
That's a song.
Hold on. Who said ventriloquists? Cave mod.
I love that program.
Who said it?
Ban them.
It's a really good pre.
You're now a mod. Congratulations.
The highest tier of comedy.
The highest hits of comedy?
The highest hits of comedy.
They're really
are the
up
dick
there.
Jokes.
The boobs of boobs. When ask me, Katie. Ask me.
Yeah,
you should
the comedy
ask me.
Goes from the highest tits to the lowest of boobs.
Sorry.
Wordplay.
I love that Ansta joined the call and said how funny we were, and then we fucking repaid her with this bullshit. Mm-hmm. Like, what
That's
are we doing?
What you deserve.
That's what she gets.
Motherfucker. Every compliment. Is met back tenfold with fury and ire.
Man, that was a great tweet, Barry.
Thanks.
You should send that guy.
What's Twitter?
That's true. They don't have that.
I don't know her. To quote an Onsterism.
Onsterism.
We're just shiv and stout on the weekdays. It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just on the weekdays.
Shiv and stout in the morning.
Hope you had a good stream.
94.7 FM. Shiv and stout in the morning.
Shiv and stout in the morning.
Let's go to the bleed out corner to see how Stout's doing.
Bleed out corner.
Stout, give us your recommendations for the morning drives before you pass out.
Thank you, Todd. Take a look outside. Looking at the 10 is really backed up right now. The 101, you want to stay away from that. But the 405 seems to be running real smooth. There seems to be an accident
that's
over there at the...
Yeah, a lot of cars out there.
The 405 has never been smooth.
That's how you know he's dying. Enough. He's hitting...
Exactly.
I knew that Tails was going to crash.
I got fucked by a commemorative Centenary of Federation Australian $1 coin.
I was going to ask which president is on that coin because I'm stupid in
America. We don't have those, you dumb fuck. It's got that queen on it.
You don't have George Washington on your money?
Who? She's downstairs.
Who the fuck is George?
She's downstairs.
Sounds like a bitch.
Katie, you're the president. That's right. It's God. Katie's Jesus on all the money.
07 to me. I love Lemmy.
That's so funny.
Unpack your hogs, says Ansta.
Unpack. Mm. That sounds like a Kali Richardson.
She would.
Unpacking my hog.
Unpack your hog.
What about stop packing your
surrender
hogs.
My heart, but it's unpacking my hog.
Unpacking my hog.
I'm out there in the open.
I'm right here in the open.
Oh my god. Start packing.
I want to be
arrested.
I believe it every day.
Today.
I'm packing my hog.
I want to be part of it.
Unpack. That's a song about being transmasculine and getting a packer for the first time.
I want to wake up.
Summer, Ansta says, in January of 2024.
Hi, Barry.
Wake up, Katie. We got a murder assault.
I got a clue to dough.
Would you like me to help you with this, Barry?
I'd like to buy a vowel for the roux.
Consonants only!
No!
You can buy an X, probably. I think that's how you spell roux.
Actually, give it to you, too.
How come they don't spell the X in roux?
My god, the roux has been knorted.
All right. Back in the mansion yet again. Really curious who did the murder this
time. Someone drew an accident.
Oh, I sure hope it wasn't me. I don't remember
hey
doing
guys,
it.
Toddling up here, and I'm back in the mansion solving another murder mystery.
Well, I'm peering outside the study here, and I'm noticing a couple of my friends are in the hall. I wonder if I should check that out. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and check that place out.
Sound like a persona protagonist.
Do you happen to have this card?
Do you have any roux?
Oh, interesting. Okay. That's good to know. Hey, thanks for that information.
That's my answer. That's my honest answer. No problem.
I appreciate your honesty. I look forward to hanging out with you later in the day.
My honest reaction. I have that card.
Do you have that card, Katie?
You can ask Todd. Todd knows.
Okay.
Hey, you're trying to pull a fast one on me, but I'm not going to answer that question.
Shut up.
You're too smart for me, Todd. Oh, seeing right through me.
You clever clogs.
I bet you already know who killed him.
I'm not quite there, but...
He's so clever, that Todd.
I do have some insights.
How do we even know he's dead?
This is a fun character to be. I should just be like this all the time.
New year, new me.
New year, new
year.
This is just Todd now.
Just gonna go to work. Hey guys, are you guys really excited to work on Halo today?
Lucky's.
Fuck with my roux twice, wow. Shame on me. Fuck with my roux thrice.
Old man, thrice how many times now do you have to tell you this is not your roux?
There will not be a fourth.
Yeah.
Why do you keep coming back to life, my good sir, just to fuck with my roux? What's your question?
Not to put Basil in there.
Shame on roux. That's pretty good. That's all right.
On one roux.
Roule roux. Roux.
Why is Scooby-Doo asking me that question?
Katie, you will rue today. I'm pissed off.
I rue every day. I'm the cook. Fuck you. Answer my question.
Yes. Yes.
We've been making that joke for like an hour and a half, and you just like expertly nailed. Yeah. That was like the apex of that joke. The apex of that joke.
I love that game. You can do a lot.
Oh man, the billiards room. Oh, I've won a lot of money out of high school playing this.
You sound like Todd. I know you're gonna hate me when I say this, but it sounds like
if you.
Yeah, I am. It sounds like when Jerma puts on the ghost voice. So
Now I don't want to do it anymore. Why would you do that?
You ruined the voice.
I'm sorry.
You ruined the voice.
Yeah. Why are there so many words that start with roux?
Roux.
A lot of dishes start with a roux, Barry.
It's the building base for a hearty stew.
It's the basis of a bechamel sauce, you fucking fuck.
Well, what's your reason? You're so helpful. I love how forthcoming you are with information.
I'm an open book. A cookbook opened to the letter R.
That was a long walk that ended with me falling off a cliff.
Dial R for roux.
The sequel to Dial M for Murder.
Alfred Hitchcock.
Hitchcock.
Is that his first name?
That's nothing.
Write that down.
Somebody write that down.
It's really good.
There's something there.
I know what I'm doing. First dibs on the roux.
Katie, quick.
Stop talking in a way where I know you're wiggling your fingers.
He's already there.
I might need to join you.
She's already in the fucking
I see I'm not alone in here. How embarrassing.
She's got a wooden spoon.
God.
I've abandoned your roux.
They haven't stopped talking about roux for 3 hours.
I'll have the steak with the gravy. Make sure the roux is properly created.
Oh, God. Chad, are you having a great fucking time? Oh, God. Okay. I think I might have just cut the game in half. Shit. That might have been too much information.
Shit. Backpedal.
Oh, no. I'm a little worried about it now. Quick, someone unplug Gam's computer.
I mean, you could just make an accusation right now, Todd.
But if you're wrong.
God.
If you're wrong, then
whoever's next legendary. Wins.
No, wait, I'm all for petty sabotage. Can we get Matt to unplug Gam's computer?
He's at work. You can't stop me.
Matt, you're needed back at home. It's urgent.
On my personal cell.
Gam needs to explain Union Cross to Barry. I mean,
I told you, as soon as the next game comes out, there'll be enough lore for me to explain it all to you. Yeah,
well, Gam, you can talk to me about Zigbar anytime you want.
How did I know, Katie, that you liked Zigbar?
Because I have bad taste and loud opinions.
It's not that you have bad taste.
You really are.
It's that you have consistent taste.
Yeah,
the amount of scruffy, like somewhat depressed men I've brought to Katie
on a silver platter.
I'm sorry.
And I go,
Todd,
yes.
Out of context,
is this one over 40 years old? Wonderful.
Out of context, that means sentence sounds so.
That guy
much
could
different.
Be one of three things right
Yeah, right.
Mr. Green
one
is
of these
clearly
a vampire.
Mr. Green is clearly a fantasy human trafficker.
Dungeon Meshi mentioned? Who mentioned Dungeon Meshi?
I did.
Do I need to pull up the
chat? Muffiel is absolutely a fail girl.
People, we were talking about Dungeon Meshi during Lethal Company and game
yes,
stream last night.
Yes,
and
bring
people
it up.
Were posting, what the fuck is his name? The dwarf guy.
Senshi posting.
People were Senshi posting in games chat, and I was reposting them into our private Discord server so people could see them who didn't see it in games chat. And then Rina
so
replied going, excuse me? Because she out of context saw me posting like, Senshi's under nut just repeatedly like inside of our Discord server, and I was like, there's a lot of Senshi under nut in that manga apparently.
I can't. Well,
Barry.
If only you knew.
It's a big.
Shh. I was thinking of something else. the roux. This reminds me of a roux.
I would be the one face palming in this group, but it's happening.
Oh God.
Well,
we have
do
fun.
You regret talking to me now?
I'm never calling you as a witness in my trial.
Shit.
It was me with the roux.
It just makes me happy. Thank you for that.
Twas I with the roux. Can you comprehend what I could do with this roux? Can you even fathom it? In your tiny brain, what I could do with the power of roux in the palm of my hand?
Every
I don't know if I can do this anymore.
But a different weapon part, and every time you show me, you say, it was me with the roux. Oh my god.
Yeah.
You never know. I'm crying.
Yeah, that made me
I
tear up a bit.
So,
can someone explain servant cult to me? Change the L to an N. Thank you, Rev. I was like, how do I explain this? Yes. Take servant cult and replace the L in cult with an N. And then you have the phrase that we are referencing. Yeah. Oh no! The delayed reaction. Cult is growing by the day. It's time you gave it a name. Cult Shaky is really good, but I think this. I think we gotta do that. Serving cult. That has a nice ring to it. Everybody disliked this.
There's a button here. Wish Barry could see this poll. Sure can't. A flower's pooped out something special thanks to Twitch chat. Eric? Back to bed. I see. That poop leveled me up. Nice. I'm liking the style. I'm into it.
Oh, yeah. You, good news. You're a coprophiliac. It's like the best gift ever. Like, by the way, you love poop. You're gullible and you're faithful. Welcome.
Pooping. We have an outhouse. Holy shit. How did we have? I built an outhouse.
I gotta take a fiver.
That sound.
What is this little guy? Is that the bag of milk? Is that the bag? Is that the bag? Did I not? If I. Ah! No! Oh no! Oh no! That's the milk.
You want some milk?
If you see my dad, could you give him this drawing? His name is Stinky. Actually, that might bother him. He's so busy. Maybe just put it on his desk if you find it. Thank you, mister.
Congratulations.
This is depressing me. Stonkle's drawing.
I had to take a screenshot because the game goes away when I alt-tab. 0111 0100.
Did I miss a digit on the line above? I did.
1111. There we go. 0110001. And then the third line, it says hello vegetable, does it? 0110010 0110010101. I can't believe you ruined it for me when I was almost done. 0100001. Convert. It says hello vegetable. God damn it! Ran! I was
three characters away. Thanks. Now translate this. Ahem. I mean, hello, vegetable.
Shit! God! Damn it!
This is taking me back. Oh god, oh shit! Run, 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 run! Ah!
I had a really big sword I could've used on the boss.
Ghost of our dad. How did I not notice that? I'm proud of you, son. Ha! 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 My boy, I'm so proud. Ha! Ha! Get away from me! My boy, you've grown up so— Ah! Ghosts! Demons! Well done, boy. Ah! We did good. Easy! Just needed to learn his moves. Sex unlocked. I mean, not the— But now we have access to this stuff. However it works. Okay. How many people died back in the cult? While I was gone? Speaking of which... I'm a good cult leader. I'm a good cult leader. You get a t-shirt. You're not naked yet. Nope, never mind. You immediately ripped it off. Just, you're like, welcome to the cult. Here's your t-shirt. You're like, woo! Yeah! If you make 12 poops, things happen. You want me to just... Just like this? Serving poops. Go to bed. Go to bed. Go to bed. Why did everyone run over there? I've completed your quest. Why are you eating it too? Hey, I think we might need a sermon. Our faith is pretty fucking rough. I make food when everyone is starving and no one touches the food. I make a mountain of poop and everyone's like sprinting full tilt. I don't understand you, chat. I'm just saying what everyone else is thinking, that, you know, that's some perfectly good follower meat. What? Why? Why did this happen? What did this do? How did this happen? I just got jump scared by that, chat. Was that your doing, or was that from talking to Draco and being like, you could be turning to meat? Pick child's traits. You pick their traits? Random traits, gullible and germaphobe. You're a royal pooper. Do I want them to be lustful? A lustful baby. Why not? We made this. Lofto looks really tired. They both look really tired. Oh, they're exhausted. Good thing you died next to the holes in the ground. That's really convenient. That's how you know they were a team player. And 07.
What does this game turn me into?
Just smash the— Oh god! That's so— eat the youth! You can also use it in the bar. Okay. Oh, is that what the fourth drink was? Or the fifth? Oh no. Oh no. Eggnog, creamy and festive beverage.
Yeah, by this new indie developer named Ubisoft. A subsidiary of Ubi Hard.
I hate that I said that. No. Sans? Ooh. That's really nice. It's a back step, and if you do it twice, he does a little backflip. Okay, never mind. Hold on. All right. Yeah.
Stop right there.
Go after him.
Oh, okay.
I was just like, who are you talking to? Okay, all right, we're back. We're so back.
It's for science. Nope. Location discovered. Prison.
For the bit gods. Thank you for the bits.
Man, my brain is fucking garbage. Could I show you something? You see that vase on the right side of the screen? The one with the blue stripe on it? It's a mogus. I was like jump scared by it as the moment I walked in. I know, that's why I was like, I'm mad that my brain is wired the way that it is now. If anyone says anything about Kingdom Hearts, you're banned. Jimmy, thanks for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. I hope you're doing well. We're playing Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. And everything's fine. Things are not fine, actually. And I lied to you just now. I swear it was not my intention to lead you astray. I didn't know that was there. That was horrifying.
What S was the character that Nicolas Cage was supposed to play in a ninth Barry?
I ignored! God damn this lag!
Superman.
Yes.
Sorry, Gim.
I like pressed it and then half a second went by and I'm like, oh cool, the buzzer's going off. And then Barry's went off. I'm like, I fucking
let me take a look.
It's really fun clicking a button on my screen and having Gam scream on the other side of the planet.
There's no cock like horse cock.
They're never gonna let us on air.
Never.
Watch out behind you.
Horse cock.
You'll have the time of your life.
I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Oh man, I'm sweating bullets.
What you? What you?
You?
It's a why.
Here's a different why question.
The answer is you.
Yeah. God damn it. God damn it.
Me?
You. Was the answer actually the word?
Yes,
you?
It was. Yes, it was. Up, and we'll make
Yeah,
shiv.
I don't fucking need you guys. I'm about to kick some tush.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
Yeah, I want to see you
change
try.
Our buzzers.
I will.
They'll change your buzzer.
I'll change your
buzzer. Right after I clean your clock and any other maintenance you need taken care of.
You cleaning my what?
What J is the name of numerous nursery rhyme characters, including one Shiv?
Jemima. Is it Jemima? Please.
No.
Freeze. Hold on. Timeout. Time out. Dead stop.
You're
dead stop.
Play school
dead
again,
stop.
Aren't you, Shiv?
Shiv. Dead stop. Dead stop. Dead stop.
I brought Willa for comfort. It went back.
I can tell
go
you
ahead,
exactly
you
why
answer.
Shiv said Jemima. Okay, because first
that
of all,
from play school.
So,
Play School is a preschool show in Australia that's you know, has all like soft toys that have
fetch a pail of syrup.
Diddle the cat in the fiddle.
I don't think you should say the phrase diddle the cat in general.
No, shut up. This is my childhood, Barry.
Barry just like, you should diddle cats. Don't diddle cats, guys.
I don't think that's
I'm
the sentence you should say.
Cat. That's her
name. I just think it's a sentence you shouldn't say out loud.
That's fucking believable. Scrap was my favorite when I was a kid.
I used to fucking love Slush.
If you even care.
Look at that fucking pig.
Slush looks great.
That's a good pig.
Can we give a moment to Big Ted over here?
Oh, Big Ted's great. Big Ted.
Look at Big Ted. Great.
He's so good that they had to bring in another teddy bear called Little Ted.
Shut up.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, in the photo I posted, Little Ted's the one on the right.
Well,
what is it? No, damn it, no! My least favorite episode of Frasier.
Right.
One more time.
What Y is your father's brother's daughter's aunt's offspring?
There's a word for that?
Gam.
You?
Yes!
You son of a bitch! Yeah. You son of a bitch!
It was like, I can't think of anything. Is this actually the you? Because this is a question designed to wrap your mind around. It's gonna be you, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. That was the question I fucked up on.
I couldn't think because my brain was just thinking about space balls. I have your fucking...
Your father's brothers, cousins, uncles...
Cousins, aunts...
Roommate.
Accountant. Can anyone do
Come
that?
On, Luigi.
And here goes Daisy ran around the first bend, riding on her horse. I don't know the horse's name. That is the horse's name. Coming up behind her is Mario. Mario's on his horse.
Fat Chance. Also,
Fat Chance. Coming up, following the rear is Luigi. Going to be tying up Donkey Kong, a distant fourth place. What the hell are you doing, Donkey Kong? Daisy is still maintaining her early lead. Gonna get a big ol' boost from that carrot.
No!
Oh!
Yeah. Go Daisy!
I think it's Daisy.
And it's Daisy by a mile!
That's it. Use that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Get it before someone steals it.
That's my lover.
Let's all hot button.
Look at him.
That's what? My lover.
That's a watermelon. I like the button too.
Ah, my friend. Dang, you don't eat the rind.
It's the best part.
You can eat the rind if you want.
What's happening? What the fuck is happening?
We're eating the genie's ass.
Yeah.
Leave us to it.
In Minecraft.
In Minecraft.
You know what? No one fuck over Donkey Kong.
Okay, we need this Donkey Kong. It might, he might change places. He might change places.
Don't you dare.
Boss!
No!
Are you kidding me?
No! No, you fucker!
This is horseshit! Yeah, this game is fucking rigged!
Mario, you bad man!
This game is horseshit!
Wow, say who you really think, Barry.
Absolute horseshit.
Damn. I've never heard of
Mario is the poopy butt.
Alright, Luigi. You're gonna have to really pull one out for this.
Yeah. Seven.
He doesn't know the meaning of the word.
Three.
Seven. Barry.
What?
What is it with you and going on other people's streams, Barry?
I love it.
It's saucy. It's great.
You can't just give me that kind of an alley-oop and watch me just have me stand there and be like, yep, there it goes.
Why are only the guys hard? Okay.
All right.
Wait, double leader, before battle, do you actually get hungry, like, for battle?
No, well, sometimes, yes. It is always good to eat food before battle, but not too right before battle. Cramps, you know.
Right, wait 30 minutes after you eat before you roll initiative. Into the battle.
Yeah.
Before you roll initiative.
Yeah.
Gelnick would suggest a sparring match to find out for sure.
Well, yeah, but I ate a lot of potatoes. I feel like I'm not in best fighting form right now, double leader.
Ah, very well then. Double leader did not realize he was running a tribe with a chicken. Ha!
does Gelnick mime the chicken while he says, after he says this.
No, he just has heard that used as an insult, and therefore
that's even better.
Yeah, he just points, and you are chicken.
I'm a what?
Yes, chicken, the small feathered raptor-like creature that humans love so much for some reason. You are those.
Trilby is stunned. He looks to the rest of the party. Am I a chicken?
Well, I should get back to work, but please keep sending letters, and it's so good to hear from you. Love and miss you, Mom.
Instead of expressing any of that kind of emotion, Trilby clutches the paper and goes, Uncle Pancreas is in town? Oh, boy! He's gonna get dressed and rush down to the common area.
I was not ready for that name.
Okay.
How long have you been waiting?
That's been in my bio since day one.
It really has. It really has. Like, it was like Trilby, and then my uncle's name is Pancreas. That was like the steps for Barry's conversation with me.
Just me under a block of stone.
He's just like, take that tree. Fire kills you. Bang! Boom.
Just Wicked Witch of the West, just feet sticking out from under a giant block of stone.
And I think the South one's going to follow suit and do the same thing to you, Hobson. It rips up a chunk of earth and throws it. 13 to hit.
Oh, like it's discus?
No.
The rock just smashes behind you and scatters.
Ha! Try throwing it at someone bigger.
You glance over and see Trilby dead.
Oh my god, you're right. Trilby just got fucking Kingdom Hearts 2 goofy.
He got goofied. Oh my god.
Oh no. I'd rather be dead than be down. Take me out.
Oh yeah, guys, this is Vols. Well, he doesn't usually look like this, but this is the gauntlet friend in my head.
Bask in my glory.
Hi, Vols.
Always good to meet a warrior what knows his worth.
This makes a lot of sense.
See, I've always liked this one. Hobson, why can't you be more like him?
I'm trying.
Heads up, the remainder of this highlights video is just Chrono Trigger clips and does contain spoilers. Continue at your own peril.
Something tells me I'm as happy now as I'll ever be. What is with all the intense foreshadowing? I know we're at the beginning of a JRPG, but come on. Man, you feeling all that ominous energy lately? Man, today's gonna be the last good day ever, am I right? Like, goddamn. Normal things to say for 100. He licked the wounds. Does he? Is that what he's doing?
Okay. Let's go through the first door.
Whoa! I like these snake lads. Frog used lick a homie. It was super effective. So far, my only healer is a frog that can lick people. That's what we've got right now. You should do that. You should lick yourself. Oh, he sure... Sir? Is that against TOS? It might be. Jax, thank you. Jax. Hey, remember I was like, I did a thing where chat will reset when I... There it goes. It's taking a minute. Plus 40 HP. Bleep. Frog's help. He's helping. He's helping. Yep. Just like that. Do I need to make an emote that's Frog's tongue that's coming out of the...
Yeah, thank you.
Classic! Battlescreen is presented as it was in the original. Lower screens used to display extra information, such as info on enemies, making it easier to keep track of your situation. Classic is recommended for those who wish to bask in the nostalgic glory of bygone days without trying anything new. Damn. They didn't have to throw in a little judgment there at the end. Oh, so you don't want to try anything new, do you? Okay. But Her Highness the Princess said... It doesn't matter what she said. Seize him! Oh, but...
That was so abrupt. Oh god, didn't even have a sound effect. Holy shit. Okay, Chrono!
Dead. Have you ever stolen anything? That's a loaded question to ask the protagonist of a JRPG, my dude. Yeah, I have.
See? He admits it. This man clearly lacks morals.
I grab everything that's not bolted down. I'm a protagonist.
Shit. That's him! That's the thief who ate my lunch! Right off the table, too. My dear wife worked all morning to make that meal for me.
What about the meal that replaced it? She made two meals. I ate that one, too. She made three meals. I also ate that one.
She made me a lot of backup meals in case of scoundrel ate all my meals.
The princess asked him to return her pendant, but he refused.
I thought it would be funny! I immediately gave it back. I was being charming.
Members of the jury, it is time for a verdict. If you believe the defendant guilty, stand to the left. Innocent, to the right.
Define good, not bad.
Guilty!
They're all old men. I'm so boned.
Guilty!
Everybody to the left. Everybody to- Not guilty! My man! The peanut gallery's like, boo! Boo, hiss, not guilty! Oh my god, oh my god. Bar levers, rise up! We're still in it, babe. Guilt, never mind. It's all over. It's all over. It's so over. It's so over.
Arrgh! They don't pay me enough for this. Bye!
He just fucking slid away.
There's nowhere left to run. Come along quietly.
No. You can't make me.
There's nowhere left to run.
All right, well. This is amazing. This is truly one of my favorite sequences in any RPG I've ever played.
Hey, get back here. No. Stop running. Hey.
No.
Hey, no, no. Hey, you're gonna be in trouble. One more step. Oh, you've done it now. Oh!
Kingdom Chancellor, has the hunger driven you mad?
Rest in the Enertron.
Yes?
I feel better. HP and MP, but you're still just as hungry as before.
That's amazing. That's incredible.
Holy shit, that's incredible. Welcome to the future, an age of wonders. Your wounds healed in an instant.
When you're still hungry.
Oh, I will. This is Sid. This is as he shows up at the trend. I'm like, I don't know. He doesn't look enough like a depressed alcoholic to me. He looks like he could be in a boy band. Like a little bit too old for a boy band, but like boy band reunion tour.
So that's why you have to do that, because otherwise you don't get the jet bike potion. And without the jet bike
without the jet bike key, you can't actually progress any further after a certain point.
I don't see any robots.
I want your strongest jet bike potion. Excuse me.
Hello.
Hold it right there.
Was that man a... He drank the jet bike potion.
That manner of address could potentially cause offense. I am incapable of offensive speech.
He can't have a gamer moment? Come on, man.
Come on, Chrono. Let's give him a better name. Robo.
I love this game. I love that you meet the frog and they're like, what's your name? And he goes, frog. And you meet the robot and they're like, what's the robot's name?
And then the writer of the game
is sitting there. Where the fuck is it? He's sitting there with this on his screen.
Hold on. Yeah, switch it.
They're like, oh, what's the robot's name? Well, you can rename it. Yeah, but what's the cannon name?
Nice.
Grabs the eraser. His name's Robo. It's a new name I came up with just now. Like, holy shit, they were really cooking. R66Y could be like Ribby, which is like Ribbit. We can name them Frog. Oh, man, it's really tempting to name him Frog. Oh, Viz, it's really tempting to name him Frog. No, you shouldn't have said that. I'm not gonna, but I wanna, for a brief moment, consider a timeline where... Well, hey, Chrono, we just found this new robot friend. What do you want to call him? Frog? We already named the frog Frog. Froggo? Chrono? We gotta talk.
Get over here. We got.
Winning does that to his hair. He's drinking the jet bike potion. Marla's chat? Oh no. I really like this. This is very good. Look how sassy he is. Look at that. Barvatar's never looked so rad in 80s anime.
Hello?
Oh!
Hi, babe. The duck's in here too.
Is that what you caught in Terraria? Studio audience applause and a duck. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, hey, Chrono Trigger.
I shared my screen with you. You won't be able to hear the game though unless you listen to stream.
Oh no!
Hi! What are you? No! I've been betrayed by a cat! No! No! Oh! The devs knew I would fall for it. And they were right. Okay, that one got me. Okay, that one got me. You played me like a damn fiddle. The slightest noise will alert the enemies. Yep, I'll walk into that save point. Damn, I got. He was merely producer. Not as much influence as 60s people try to voice them. That's fair. He definitely was. Why are there gremlin children in my home? 86? I mean, it is. I can't afford it. It's 65,000 money. I only have 16,000, but that's a hell of an upgrade. Radiant helm also is 65. Is everything 65? Is there? Oh, and the potions are thousands of gold. Never mind. I was like, oh my god, he's got. I didn't even look at him selling a potion for 2,380 gold. I'm being slightly upcharged. Yeah, you think I'm gonna charge a human the going rate? This game is very good. This game is very good. I hate my dad more than anyone in the whole world. They're slipping away and then there's that. Yeah. Dad loves money more than he loves me. Hey, Pops, what's your problem? Gahaha, I run this town and I'm so rich I don't know what to do with it all. I'll give you 10 gold if you spin around 3 times and cluck like a chicken. Okay. Damn, Chrono is good at that. That was great. Here you go, 10 gold. Don't spend it all one place. Wow. Dude, your dad's awesome. Why are you mad at him? He's great. Maybe he'd love you more if you spun in a circle and clucked like a chicken. Just saying. Meet him in the middle.
I see. This is a cat.
Correct, Robo. What do you think?
He's quite formidable, isn't he? Oh, yeah. He'll get you. Be careful. Very good. Processing data. Processing data! With this armor, I could join the fight against the Fiend Lord.
Is he okay? It's so heavy. Is he all right? That was startling. He's fine. With this arm, I can join the fight against the Fiend Lord. I like didn't even have a chance to comprehend it because I was like, ooh, a shiny. And I ran over there to grab it. It's shaky from Professor. I know. God damn it. Didn't boost the strength enough. I'm afraid my brother will hurt himself. More of them!
Can she cure her own smooth brain? Don't think so.
There's no cure for that. We're outnumbered. What should we do, Chrono?
Yes! 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 It's mommy time! Mom.
I'm glad you're here for that cutscene.
Happy Yakuza Day to all who celebrate, including the official Sega Twitter account, featuring art from Onsta. We know her, and she knows Kiryu and Ichiban, in case you didn't see this. Onsta Yakuza art real. I just woke up. Hi, Onsta. Good timing. I'm yelling about this. This is amazing. Good morning.
Hi, Jax. Inspired by Bat's reaction to Isle Up.
Accurate. This is accurate. Isla arrived. That's very good. That's really big woman. Big woman. She play the bobongos. Thank you. Thank you, Jax.
Oh, it's raining again. Star Fox Adventure stream when?
Oh, was not expecting him to be walking on two legs and be buff as hell. Oh, that was a fun reveal. Oh, Toriyama was cooking that day.
Isla, people word. La mean fire. Vos mean big.
Lavos just means big fire.
Well, you know.
Hey, man.
Gracious, who are you?
Me, Isla.
Isla, dear, a young lady shouldn't dress like that.
But Isla like.
No buts, the proper response is yes, ma'am.
Chrono strong. Chrono mom strong, too.
So imagine that exact same conversation, but Isla's name is Mom.
Yeah, that's...
That's what happened to me, and we all lost our shit.
They're in Paper Mario 64 as well.
You're right.
There's just a certain... No! I missed... I think there's a specific spot. No! Why am I missing? It's a rock! He's not even moving! No! Oh, no! Why is everyone missing? What is happening? Hit him! He's not moving! He's just a rock! Charm him?
Oh, God. Can I?
Got him! Text get disabled. Yeah, I can't charm him.
I got a mid ether, though. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Hi, Dan. How you doing, Dan?
I like carrying these rock fights. Yeah, she knows her way around a rock. It's like her whole shtick.
That is true.
That's her jam. I had to get up to my computer and ask this important question.
Yeah? What's the question?
When Tailspin popped up, did you sing Goof Troop instead of Tailspin? I did, and I'm glad you caught that and are calling me out on it in front of everybody. Because that's absolutely what happened. Tailspin? And now I can't remember what the Tailspin theme song is. Tailspin. We always spin tails together. Tailspin. Hashtag fake fan. Do you know the opening theme, the Tailspin?
Yeah.
Do you know how it goes?
Yeah.
Could you provide that information to me?
No. Mouthful of soup.
Okay. Enjoy your soup.
Mm-hmm.
I really appreciate you don't say thank you. I will enjoy my soup. You go, mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so glad you're here for my journey through Chrono Trigger. Mm-hmm.
I provide very valuable commentary, such as, mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Beth, should I do this or should I do this in the section coming up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay. Just grab the soul. Catch it in it. Just get it.
Why let Chrono die? Did I choose poorly? Chrono? Chrono! I'm still denial. Me too. Hence the Chrono Trick, or sorry, the Ghost Trick music. Hence, I find it incredibly suspect that he got absorbed into pieces, and then we specifically saw his like little ghost spirit soul orb schlorp away into space. I'm like, huh? Hey, everyone's sad about that, but what's that doing? So, I mean, we'll see. Take this! Oh my God, she just deflected it with her bosom. What? Hmm. Again, hey, what's that behind you? Oh, she's gonna fall for that. They all fell for that.
He literally got them with the what's that behind you? Why on earth?
You're telling me an iceberg. Is this the place I want to go? Hey, frog, help. Hit the switch, frog. Immediately to your right. You'll see that there's a giant blinking thing and there's a switch that will reverse the direction of the conveyor belt. Frog, please, I know you... Frog, I know we've been through some rough times together, buddy. I just need you to hit that... God damn it. Hi. What are you doing here?
I know.
What am I doing? Why am I still here? I said the fool was dead. I did not say his death could not be undone.
Wait.
Hit me with it! Yeah, I was right, baby! We're gonna time heist this soul back together, boys! It's ghost trick time, baby! Woo! Okay, sorry. I just... literally better than what anyone else has. Except, I could give him a gay little hat. Boop. There you go, bud. Welcome to the team, I say, handing him a little rainbow hat. And he's just like, with his scythe and his edgy t-shirt and stuff. I'm like, here you go, bud. Let me put on you there. There you go. Good as new. Now you're part of the team. Look at his overworld sprite. What a silly little edgelord.
I am the darkness.
Yeah, all right. Pick up the pace, buddy. I am evil incarnate. Okay, sure. All right. Nice little hat.
Thank you.
Look, Maggie, it's just your cat. It's your kitty cat from when you were a little boy. Don't you have things to say about this, Magus? He's not reacting. Come on, buddy. The villagers are coming around. Yeah, I know. Get on my way, cat. He remembers. The cat follows you now? Was it following me? Is it actually following me? Because... No way. No fucking way! This game is good, y'all! This game is really good, y'all! An egg. That is the Chrono Trigger. Huh? There's actually a thing in the game called Chrono Trigger?
Egg.
The name of this chapter is just the time egg? Where's the gif of the guy writing on the paper and it's on fire? Because that is amazing. Hey Ma! And by Ma, I mean Chrono. Hey, guess what? Oh, hello, is Chrono all right? He's all right, he's all left, he's all up, he's all down. He's all over the place, he got turned into dust. Walk when the wind dies down and hide behind trees when it picks up strength. Yeah, there's no trees here, though. Oh. Well, that... I guess that answers that question. My god, they really hit Render Tree on the Super Nintendo, didn't they? Get that rainbow hat on him. Oh my god, that frog is sending me too. Look at him. Everyone's so happy to be here. Now this is peak RPG party design. Thank you, Eevee. This is everything. This is everything. That also heals him. Okay, methinks all magic heals him. It's a good thing I have a very magic-oriented crew here.
Mm-hmm. Should have brought anyone.
Listen. What? I didn't know.
What? You have
everyone else down here was good to do magic against.
You have to always bring Aeon.
Oh, always disco laser. This heals my soul.
Mm-hmm.
This is very good.
He's got a gay hat.
He's got a little gay hat on.
Got a little gay hat on.
Thing from Rep. Everyone's got. He's got a little cat too. Also wearing a little gay hat. This is all healing my soul, thank you.
Oh, Rab, that's really cute.
It's really good.
God damn it.
Maybe we have Frog do a little spit on it. With like a water one. Didn't I try this last time? Or did I try water two and then things went bad from there? Why does water heal fire? Why does water heal fire? Can any riddle me this?
Riddle me piss.
Why does water heal fire?
Put the Unga Bunga lady in sunglasses.
She's still just punching things to death with her fists. But now we got her cool shades.
But now she's doing it in style.
It's her style. She's so cool.
Aya's already learned. Thank you, Weeb. Sunga Bunga.
Oh my god.
Unga Sunga glasses. Oh, is she topless now? No, her top's just not as alluring anymore. Time to dry line a gay hat and sunglasses. She's not currently wearing a gay hat, is she? She is currently wearing a gay hat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. As she does.
As she does. Wow. I'm just sharing what BioWizard posted. That's going to ruin this forever. They posted the Black Omen, which has always been there. We love the Black Omen. They noted that Luigi's face is hidden in plain sight in the middle of the Black Omen, and they cropped it to help you try and see the Ouija in there. He's right there in the middle. Luigi's big naturals. Yeah, he's got his big naturals out too. So Luigi, L is real. Yeah, so the Black Omen is ruined forever. Shouts to BioWizard posting that in the Games Talk channel. Ouija Omen's always been here. He's always been here. I can't unsee it. Yeah, it's kind of like a FedEx Arrow situation. It's like, I can't see anything but that. Hey, Frog. Drink up. Drink up, bud. You're an amphibian. Just hop in the bottle and swim around for a minute. There you go. Good as new. Hop in the bottle is his microbrew. After all this is over. Fuck you. I've started my own brewery. Would you like a bottle of hop in the bottle? That sucks. Last night in D&D, no spoilers for D&D, but we had a combat. I know, combat in D&D, and we were fighting some magical creatures, and one of them hit my character Trilby with confusion, and another member of our party, Saren, twitch.tv/Fahrenheit, posted this in our private Discord chat when Trilby got confused, and I lost my fucking shit. I was like, that's exactly what happened to Trilby. It's a very good image. It's a very good JPEG.
Oh, this game is very good.
Oh, he's got like a, this guy has his head, little thing tied up on his head. Oh my god. Robo be doing the crafting. Robo be tilling the soil. This is so fucking good. Even just the one where he was like driving around his little tractor was amazing. I don't know, there were multiple. Man, the SNES had limited memory, my guys. They're like, hold on, we gotta pay for the most expensive cartridge. Why? We gotta put in a lot of animations of Robo in a side quest most people will probably miss. What are the guards thinking?
A rat bit my toe.
And here I thought we'd be able to convince him through our knowledge of times past and present to let us pass, but no. Saved by a rat.
This is incredible. I don't know if anything I've ever done on any stream in my at least like 1 or 2 months of streaming has so captured the imaginations of viewers than putting a rainbow hat on Magus. Look how fucking mad he is. It makes me so happy. Thank you. Oh, leave nest. Isla, no leave nest. Dactyl, leave nest. Time pass. Get big. Leave nest. Marl, leave nest too. Big change. Wear Marl wings. Leave nest. Have baby. Give milk. Have more baby. Isla is jamming out. This is peak RPG equipment aesthetic right here. You got the little sheen on there and everything. That is looking good. This is that. Jax?
This is excellent. This is great. This is good work.
Now put on Magus. The sunglasses. See, Chrono? Pets run away when you don't feed them. Oh, no! Hey, come back here. Oh, no. Chrono, that gate will never open again. You may have remembered a few times in time where a cat appeared and helped you. Fuck off. Fuck off with... No, it was Chrono's cat the whole time. Jumping through time. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Well, it looks like we have no choice but to go after them. Is that the plot of Chrono Cross? You gotta get Chrono's cat back?
January was here. January has gone, much like a horse running through the...
Oh no, it's back! Oh, help me! No! Look out! No!